undead grub.
Once again, the dominant species prevails.